I thought chiropractors were a big hoax, but I stand corrected.